It's good morning, Jai Swami Narayan. See in book number 6. On page number 48, there is a nice poem about summer. See. In summer, the days are sunny and very hot. We sweat a lot in summer because we feel very hot, right? During the summer. See, there is a nice poem. Summer heat. Dear Mr. Sun, it's too hot today. Why don't you just go away? My ice cream is melting. My water is warm. I have to go to work at the farm. Right? So the man is feeling very hot. And that's why he is not able to go out to work in his farm. His ice cream is also melting. So during summer days, we feel very hot. Okay, now we will see few things which we use during the summer. Things we use in summer. Say the names of some things we like to eat or drink in summer. Ice cream, watermelon, melon, coconut water, mango, juice. So we should use all these food items, right? Now see. Say the names of some things we like to wear in summer. Swimsuit, because we like to go in swimming pool, right? So, swimsuit, shirt, skirt, t-shirt, slippers, frock, shorts, and sunglasses. Say the names of some things we like to use in summer. Fan, air cooler, air conditioner, swimming pool, right? So please kids, keep in mind all these things, what we like to eat, what we like to wear, and what the things we use during the summer. Okay, now please turn the page. Take the things we like to do in summer. Yes, we like to use swimming pool, right? So take it. Watermelon, we like to eat watermelon during summer. Can we see rain during summer season? No. Mango? Yes. Yes, we can see mangoes and we enjoy eating mango during summer, right? Okay, we like to eat ice creams also. And we don't need any kind of fire during summer. Even not woolen clothes, right? Now see on the next page. Move in circles and connect all the things we use on a hot sunny day. So, this one is your homework. I am doing one for you. See, you have to connect all these things in this way. Okay, so please connect all these things. Circle the things you like to have on a hot day to keep yourself cool. So what do we like to have during the summer? So we like to have juice, right? Then coconut water. Then cold water. Right? So please circle these. See you kids. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.